So it was a decent win in the end.
Yeah, it was a good performance. The pros application and the attitude today was outstanding, and it was great for the young lads today because they could learn off them and they could feed off them with their energy and everything else. And it was a good performance in the end.
I guess that's the thing for you that pleases you, because it's development squad, so there's a lot of the older pros in there, but they just seem to enjoy it.
Yeah, it was great because I'm amongst them pros. There's a couple of young lads in there who are developing and they are trying to get to where they are, and it was a great learning exercise for them, and I thought they conducted themselves well and performed well within that group of players. And like I say, the outcome in the end was great. 4-0 win, kept a clean sheet, and they kept going till the end, and I think it was a pleasing performance all around.
First half was when all the hard work was done to go in 3-0 at half time, put you in a good position.
Yeah, and it's probably been the toughest thing in the reserve team games, is starting quick, and we've done that today. And like I say, the pros had a big part to play in that. They led by example, and the young lads could just be a part of that and get involved in it. And we started in the right way, in the right manner, and we controlled the first half and won the game really in the first half. It could allow us then the second half to be a little bit more patient with the pressing, be a bit more patient with the ball, and we controlled the game in the end.
Thing with it as well, Mark Alston had more work to do in the second half, so the defence as well, just sort of when Wigan tried to get back into it.
Yeah, of course, when it's 3-0, there's always going to be a reaction from the opposition. They're going to take a few more risks and chances, commit more bodies, and they're going to put it on the back foot. But I thought, as a whole, we were quite comfortable. I thought Mark did get tested once or twice, but they very rarely carved us open and created real goal-scoring chances, and that's credit to the lads defensively from Mark right the way through.
That's the thing as well with the younger lads getting on at the end with a few substitutions, and they all seem to do well.
Yeah, and it's good. It was a good environment for them to come on into. The application was great, but not only that, when you're winning 4-0, the pressure's off them a little bit, and they can go and relax and perform and show them what they're capable of. And then young Ethan gets his goal at the end, which is great.
That's the thing, isn't it? It'll give him a real boost as well to get on there and to come on, and even Cayman as well getting a good chance at the end.
Yeah, and I'm glad for them players because they've earned it as well. No one gets a game from the youth team into the reserves without earning it, and they've earned the right to do that. I'm made up for them players. They've got their opportunity, and there's probably one or two more who deserve a little go, and hopefully that'll come.
And also as well, 90 minutes for Callum and for Ben as well, so they seem to show what they can do.
Yeah, I think the players are growing. Callum in particular seems to be growing every week, reserves, 18s, and becoming a little bit more comfortable within the environment, and he's developing along with that. And you forget that he's still a first year scholar, he's still only 17, and he doesn't look out of place in that environment today.
It's also good to be up here for the first time, sort of technically the youth team's home.
Yeah, it is. I think the pros appreciate being here as well. I think there's less pressure on them, and they can feel free to just go and get their 90 minutes under the belt, conduct themselves in the right way, and they can get a lot more out of it, I think.
As well, gets you ready for the weekend. I mean, the 17s are playing today as well, so games all over the place.
Yeah, we do. We try and have a big games program because I believe the players develop within games, and it's important that they play as many games as they possibly can without overdoing it. And today, like you just mentioned there, the 17s were away at Leicester and drew 2-2, so it's a good day all round.